if I get long to come and I get John Green to come in and help wipe out, then there's plenty of bad people, I know. Well, Tom has a daughter that's 4 or 5 years old. Like one of my players is, they're already kind of in the meeting, so they have feelings. But I'm just trying to tell them, like, hey, I met Scott. Are you going to be the best guy you want to do? Are you going to be the best guy you want to do? Are you going to be the best guy you want to do?
I help Ron David a couple Saturdays with kids. I'm like, kids, you see their knees.
Yeah.
Aim for their knees.
Yeah.
They cannot run without
their
knees.
You have to grab at
their waist. If you grab their waist or their jersey, you're going to hit the face.
Yeah.
Grab their knees. Now, granted, you might catch a knee in the face, because you will, you know, but you grab their knees, they can't run.
Yeah,
that's
yeah.
how I separate my collarbone. I hit a 300-pound Islander, and it's freaking out of the game.
Because you know I'm on the bad, not chill. I'm on the bad, not chill. I'm on the bad, not chill. I'm on the bad, bad.
It worked out really well.
Yeah, it's pretty clear. I need to stop.
Well, I can
change.
Thank you.
You can't piss off on the rest of the league.